Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I have a tale to tell that is worth listening to. Maybe you have a story that's worth telling as well? Well, today we're going to take a look at digital storytelling using a storyboarding tool on Dotto Tech. Every once in a while, I stumble across a product that's so cool that even if you have no personal use for it in your life, you're going to be glad you took a look at it. And this is one of those products. It's from Storyboard That, and it's a digital storytelling tool that allows you to essentially create comic strips that you can use for storyboarding or you can use to create your own comic strips. It's a free web-based tool. Well, it starts out free. There are paid versions, which I'll show you what you pay for in a few moments. But basically, you can use it to create comic strips like Sunday morning papers. You can create the account for free. When you do, with the free version, you're limited, I think, to 2 storyboards per week to create them, and you're limited by the number of cells you have. You can either have a 3 or a 6 cell format, but you have access to all of the different, but I think it's around 45,000 different elements that you can incorporate to tell your story. And they've got them defined here. They've got, you know, scenes which are indoor, outdoor, athletics, like sports stadiums and stuff like that. This is the one that I want to use here, mythical and futuristic, because I looked there and looky, they've got a hobbit hovel or a hobbit house already for us should you choose to need to do a cartoon with a hobbit house in the cartoon. And then you can add your characters. And characters are, look at them, there's all sorts of characters. You can have the baby, you can have the person, you can have the dude, you can have the dudette. I'm going to take this guy here. He looks like the sort of person you typically find somewhere in Hobbitville. Knock, knock, knock. Who's there? And so you can set this up. And then what you do, and did you see all the controls that we have? You can change the color of hair of the person. You can change their skin tone. You can change their eye color. Oh, that's very cool. You can change the color of shirt that he's wearing. They're all completely editable, which is pretty darn cool. Then you've got the ability to add textables. And textables are little speech bubbles, so things like that that you can use that can create a little speech bubble if you want. So I can add a speech bubble for him. And what's he going to say? Anybody home? Anybody home? And of course, the hobbits don't want to talk to him because he's probably going to cause them to go off on some unbelievable quest that they're not really interested in going on. So you can scale everything in it. And it's an environment that you become second nature almost instantly as soon as you start working in it. It's a very simple tool to use. They've got other shapes. They've got web and technology. So if you wanted to have the little Twitter bird because you want to have a tweet of the, you know, you want to ask somebody to tweet whatever the comment you have, you've got all of these abilities, and they're all in layers. And you can see they're all nice and transparent, so they sit one on top of the other very comfortably. And it's, as I say, a simple tool for building these little narratives. Now, as far as costs goes and output goes, because you want to know how you're going to output it, the free version includes the ability to do 2 storyboards per week, and you're limited to 3 or 6 cell storyboards and only 1 user. You have access to all 45,000 images, which is awesome. Plus, of course, you can add your own stuff. But this is the big deal here, is when you export it, it's exported as a high-resolution image, but it does have their watermark on it. You can also export it to PowerPoint, which would make a great tool if you're doing PowerPoint presentations for illustrating points. Oh, what a terrific application that would be. But again, it is watermarked. The $10 a month version removes all those watermarks for a single user. $10 a month for teachers includes some nice administrative tools and reporting tools for teachers to use. And then the corporate version, which is $20 a month, has some additional extra features as well. But by and large, I mean, even just playing with the free version is going to open your eyes to some great ideas for doing things like PowerPoint presentations, for laying out what's going to go into a corporate video even. You could use it for that sort of storyboarding, but I think it's going to be really powerful just for creating simple little posts, creating Instagram posts. We'd be perfect for creating Instagram posts. Lots of different social media type applications using Storyboard That. And just let your imagination take over. You'll figure out something cool that I haven't even thought of. I hope you found today's video to be useful. There's three ways to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is subscribe to this channel. The second, please subscribe to our newsletter. Then you'll hear about all of our great upcoming webinars, training sessions, and courses. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded site supported by our viewers through Patreon. Now, there are perks involved in being a patron of Dotto Tech on Patreon, so I encourage you to drop by our Patreon page and have a look. Until next time, I am Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle!